Now let's see some basic examples with respect to the printf functions and format specifiers. Now let's see in that example what happens whenever we are supplying only format specifier without any extra argument or argument values. In that case, first of all, in case of printf, if we are not supplying any value, then in place of format specifier, we are just replacing top element of the stack. Means in printf functions, अगर printf functions के cases में only format specifier supply किए without supplying any extra argument or argument value. In that case, printf function automatically replace करेगा top element of the stack in places of format specifier. And what is the top element of the stack in that case? In that case, before executing this program, जैसे इस program का execution start करें, सबसे पहले execute क्या हुआ? First statement, according to that statement, we are declaring three variables. As we know, all local variables are created top of the stack memory, top of stack memory, like that. Therefore, we are managing stack. These are some reserved locations top of the stack. Now top empty place we are assuming location 100. We are taking 2 wide blocks inside stack because of just integers 198 96 94 and so on, like that. These are some middle locations. In that case, first of all, we are declaring variable A, next B, next C. Therefore, allocation for A, allocation for B, allocation for C. We are assigning value of A is 5, B is 6, C is 7. And what happens in that printf functions? In such cases, first percent is replaced by first top element of the stack. According to stack diagram, top element is C and value of C is 7. Therefore, percent D automatically replaced by top values as 7. Next percent is replaced by next corresponding top element. Next top element is B, which is assigned by 6. Therefore, next top element is 6. Therefore, we are replacing here 6. Means जब भी printf functions के cases में only format specifier supply करें without any arguments, in that case format specifiers के places पर always replace करें top element of the stack, like that. अब next one, what is the value of next top element? Next top element is A, having value as 5. Therefore next percent is replaced by 5. Now final message becomes 7 space 6 space 5. Therefore, this is the final output of this printf, 7 space 6 space 5. Clear? Again, we are exploring that example. What happens whenever we are supplying some more extra format specifiers? इसके means 3 के अलावा अगर एक और format specifier supply करें, then इस case में इसके according result क्या होना चाहिए? Now next we are not able to observing next top element. In that case, suppose that next location may be some reserved locations like a 102. Then this value is unknown for you and me. We are not able to explaining about that case. Is any value in that place? Printf can take any garbage value. Therefore, we are considering some unknown or garbage value. Like this is the basic behavior of printf.